sweetie pie.
Hello, viewers. Come on down. Let's get some. Let me take care of your litter boxes. Instapur. We did get quite a bit of snow here, though none since this morning. Looks like the sun's trying to break out too. Please note, right here, especially this part right here, apple and peach were adopted. Sounds like somebody's sledding around in the snow. Meow. You're such a beautiful lady. Okay. Let's see what happens when I unplug this. Darker. You'll be able to see the kids if they come in. Okay, cam 3. So what you'll want to do is pull up the quad cam. If you look at the video description, there is a link for it in the link section. Cam 3 and cam 4 will be aimed at the area behind the fence where the girls may be at. Okay. That way, if you're on the PC, you can pull up that quad cam. It won't work on a tablet or phone because they will only let you have one video stream at a time. And the quad cam, by its very nature, does four. The quad cam will also allow you to watch multiple kitten cams besides just mine. We should turn that way so we have better light. Quad cam has three icons. The top right hand corner of the video chat allows you to display information on that cam or expand that one view to take up the whole browser window or to hide and show chat. The preview icon is probably showing the window and a bunch of blankets for cam 3 and 4. And if you pull up multiple cams on the same, like multiple cams of mine, you'll have to mute all but one or you'll get an echo. That's a feature I'm going to add where I'll auto-mute the secondary cams. Okay, so since I'll be moving over there, I'm going to hide the adoption status pip. Oh, let me put up the food. Dorian loves the kitten kibble. When I came upstairs, everybody was asleep. Dorian, Nakia, Trillian, didn't see Beatrice, but I assume she was asleep too. She was sleeping. Yeah, I'm remoted to my computer downstairs so I can pull up the quad cam myself. If there's no chat on a frame, you can hide that chat and the video will be bigger. You ready, little lady? She's going into heat, early stages. I'll pull up chat in a moment. Time to release the Kraken fur. Okay. Bye. Who's a happy girl? She has a very quick heat cycle.
Maybe. Do you want Dorian?
Yeah, bring Dorian first and then leave the door open for the girls. Okay. She's so happy. We got a cam on both sides of the fenced-in area. That's Mr. Dorian. You can go ahead and put him over. I think we're going to try Nakia over the fence, too. Oh, there's Beatrice.
Ooh, we got some icicles now.
Beatrice is inside. Not too pushy. Not too pushy. I think Nakia was on the tower. Looks like you could turn angle that camera down a little bit. That should be good. Go grab Nakia. She was in the living room tower.
Hi, Trillian.
It was Trillian coming?
She went into your room.
Ah. Doing really good there, Mama. Ooh, Beatrice has a happy. On the quad cam, the different videos won't be in sync. That's a YouTube issue. Slow mode. Okay.
Torn girl.
on in so I can get back in.
And there's an IKEA.
She was playing hard to get it.
Go ahead and close the door. Yeah, that's good. Let's see. Yeah, that angle is good. Ooh, Beatrice gave a kiss to everybody. Go ahead and put B over.
B?
Yeah. Just straight over. See how she does. Okay, put the door in. So Beatrice is on cam one. Mama's doing really good. I think Mom's been around other cats.
And the key just gave a kiss as well. Bless you.
Up there's Trillian. He is being very cautious. Now the main cam is a little dark because in order for cam one and four or three and four to be really visible, I had to turn off the backlight. Go ahead and put Nakia over.
Here's the squeak. Trina's like, nope, people are being picked up.
Trying to get the two girls to be like therapy cats. Same role that Mr. Dorian has now and Cougar used to have. Trillian will probably freak out as she goes over the fence.
You sure?
I think so.
We can always try.
Yeah. Well, let her sniff around a little bit more first.
Thirsty Dorian? That's twice now.
He probably is. He was napping.
Yeah, he was napping on the heated pad.
No freak outs, that's good.
Had to lure her down from the tower with the toy.
Okay, go ahead and put Trillian over. And plug in that lamp again.
Trillian, give a kiss.
So you want to go to cam one if you're on any of the alternate cams. Trillian's a little too high strung to be a therapy cat, so she's just in here for
viewing pleasure.
Yeah, for Lizzie.
If you're somehow still on cam 3 and 4, congratulations. You've got a nice shot of my pants legs. Have fun. Don't know why you're not watching cats.
Trillian is probably snowshoe ragdoll, but the only thing we know for sure is that she's a cat.
A beautiful cat.
Look at Mama, she's being so good. This is the first time Trillian has been on cam since the Suddenly Trillian clip. That's where she barged in when she was still a kitten and was terrified.
Oh no! Something's different!
Other kittens.
Trillicopter.
Her tail. And it goes gee.
No, Dorian is a gray color, not chocolate. He does have a tinge of brown to him, but he's primarily gray.
He's like, look at my butt. Look at it. This is a good, I wanted to do this for Mama to see how she is with other cats. So now we know that she can be adopted in the house with another cat. But I'm not going to let her off my lap, though. Cam 3 where it was would be coming handy right now. Hey Chris, go ahead and step over and put Cam 3 back up there. Mm-hmm. The way we go.
Flying cam shot.
Watch out, just get on the snap.
Oh, I know.
Give a hot close for those of Beatrice and Nakia. You gotta tilt it down a little bit. About the same that you tilted up. Okay, that's probably good. I'll let you know in 30 seconds. When her tail swings around in a circle, that's called Trillicopter. Trillian is 4. Beatrice and Nakia, I think, are 7 months, 7, 8 months.
Dorian's just old man.
He's 15. Okay, take Trillian out.
Come here, girl. Come here.
Trillian hissed, and then it was game over. Nakia, stay back for right now. Let me get her back on my lap. Her tail is up, so she's not really all that upset. Yeah. Go ahead and take Dorian back out. Trillian did really well until she hissed. And she did really well until Trillian hissed. And she did a reciprocal hiss.
Interesting icicles.
Yeah, everything's melting, so that's good.
Oh, I just like how those ones look like forks. That one looks like a finger, a curved finger or claw.
Okay, take Beatrice out. She hissed. Go ahead and take them both out now.
Come on, girl.
You probably set it off by Trillian, too. I'll actually let Nakia stay for a moment.
It's okay, girl.
I had a feeling that Nakia will be better than Beatrice.
It's okay, girl.
looks like it's doing good.
Mama's purring. Door's not latched.
I know.
Yeah, that was pretty much just a get out of my face hiss, and not a I'm gonna kill you hiss.
Kiss. What the fuck is this?
The focus is locked on the cam one, so it's locked out here. Here's a purr.
And Nakia is smaller than my cat. Oh, she did actually kiss the camera.
Sweetie Pie is up for adoption. We're still waiting for her spay because it was postponed due to snow.
Nakia might get bigger. Not by much, but there's a chance she could.
She just laid down on the other side, underneath the Catman cam, and is bathing.
Playing under the door with the kittens? That's the key of the maybe occasionally trillion.
So there will be more being Nakia. I am very encouraged with how well both behaved.
She looks a lot brighter in the camera.
That's because of the backlight.
Her orange is much more prominent.
Well, that's just camera interpretation. Of course, through the beat edits and all that, we won't know if Trillian hissed first or if Sweetie hissed first. You know, it'll be like a Star Wars thing.
That about Guido and Han? Poor Guido. Oh, hey, some sunlight. Oh, great. Now we got a Han shot first shot out. Look what you started.
More on cam.
Hey, kitten. Put up a side.
Hello. Flying seal tack.
Nakia is a big sweetheart. So is B.
Big stretch for them on my kitty.
She's laying like this off my leg.
And now she's getting up. You're too warm, human. They will chase after them a lot if you do it like on the ceiling and such. Mm-hmm. As long as they see it go on the ceiling. I've had an IKEA bee chase it when it's going across the ceiling, across the house.
Very good, Nikia. Nikia is being non-reactive. But let's not go sniffing noses yet, okay?
It's like, oh, you're patting me. That's encouragement. Bless you.
She was sniffing, not sneezing.
I think it's more of a huff, really.
That's her comfort spot right there. Okay. Go ahead and take Nikia out. I don't want her to get too overwhelmed. Because then it will just undo everything we've done, all the progress we've made. Thank you, Chris.
Enjoy the cat. And as always, the hairless cat. Have a nice day.
Okay, they're gone. You can come out now. So definitely more Beatrice and Nakia visits. Sweetie Pie is estimated to be 2 years old. Trillian's coat doesn't really change too much. Though the more I brush her, the lighter it gets. I would like to have either Beatrice and or Nakia take on the therapy cat role, the same job that Dorian has now. Be non-reactive and help socialize kittens with other cats. For those from tiny kittens, the same job that Grandpa Mason has. Getting your fiber. The injury that she had on her neck turned out to be an inflamed skin tag, so it's completely harmless, and it looks like her incision is completely healed. think she loves that post. Let me put it into view. Nikki and Beatrice have already been transitioned off the baby cat, so that's why I picked up the food. Also because Dorian is crazy for the stuff. Among my five cats, do I have disagreements? No. Well, Mercury and Dorian, the two geezers, sometimes have an argument about which heater pad they want to be on. The greasers, aka the young girls, the youngins, they ignore the old guys, and the old guys ignore the young ones. Her spay is currently postponed. We don't have a new date yet. Everything's being pushed back because of the snow, so there's a backlog now. Come here, pretty girl. She's going into heat. There's roughly 5-6 inches of snow. We've had 4 inches of new snow. Just enough to turn the road back into ice after it finally just about all melted. When will my house cats visit again? I don't have a set time. It basically depends on their mood, mama's mood, my mood. If they're all good, then we will have a session with everyone. What does Mercury look like? He's a standard tabby. Mackerel tabby. He's too old for youngins. There's pictures of him in my pets album on Facebook, fb.com/john.bartlett. Mercury's teeth are doing well, what little he has left. I took him to a new vet last year because his old vet said, for a second opinion, his old vet said his teeth were fine, and new vet said his teeth were practically falling out of his mouth. The new vet is where all Trillian and Tabby went to. So he had most of his teeth removed, about a $2,000 procedure. And he started eating again. Mercury is 16 years old. I find that Mama is acting different now that the kittens aren't here. She seems to be more calm, at least with other cats around. She's definitely more chatty, but that could potentially be because she's unfixed. I'm trying to get her spayed. Mercury was named after the god of speed. He was a very fast kitten. You silly girl. She's pole dancing. Okay, while she's playing, I'm gonna put cam 4 back on top of the kennel. Hey, Mama, you good? She's perfectly named. She's a little extra sweet right now just because she's going into heat. Alrighty. Enjoy the crazy lady. Have a nice day.
Good job, girl.